Got a lot of sharks out there trying to take a bite of something. What's hot? A lot of chameleons out there trying to change up anytime something new comes along. Everybody wants a bite. Don't happen overnight.
So you want to be a rock superstar and live large, big house. As a young kid growing up, looking in the mirror, dreaming about blowing up the rock crowds, make money, chip with the honeys, sign autographs, and whatever the people want from me. Shit's funny how impossible dreams manifest in the games that be coming with it. Nevertheless, you got to go for the gusto, but you don't know about the blood, sweat, and tears, and losing some of your peers, and losing some of yourself through the years past gone by. Hopefully it don't manifest, but the wrong guy, egomaniac in the brainiac, don't know how to act. Shit's deep, 48 tracks, studio. The deal thinks he's gonna make a meal, but never will. Till he crosses over steel, filling your head with fantasies. Come with me, show the sacrifice it takes to make the cheese. You wanna be a rock superstar in the biz and take shit from people who don't know what it is. I wish it was all fun and games, but the price of fame is high, and some can't pay the way. Still trapped in what you rapping about. Tell me what happened when you lost clout. The route you took started collapsing. No fans, no fame, no respect, no change, no women, and everybody shits on your shoulder.
See rock star, you know what I'm saying? But you still trying to get out and work like everybody else, you know? You know, it's a fun job, but it's still a job, you know? Save your money, man. Save your money, too. Hit single don't last very long, you know what I'm saying? I mean, been lucky in this game, too. There's gonna be another cat coming out looking like me, sounding like me next year. I know this. It'll be a flip side to what you did. Somebody else trying to spin off like some, you know, series.
You ever have big dreams of making big cream? Big shot, heavy hitter on the make, and you wanna look trendy in the Bentley. Be a star band, never act friendly. You wanna have big fame? Let me explain what happens to these stars in their big brains. First they get played like all damn day. Long as you sell, everything will be okay. Then you get dissed by the media fans.
Hey. Todd from ConcretePumping.com. I'm here with Art with his amazing Concord concrete pump. So anyway, I want to say hi. Wow, great job, man.
Yeah.
Absolutely great job.
It's different. It's definitely different. Yeah, I'm happy with it. I think everybody else here is happy with it. And yeah, it'll be interesting to see what goes on next year.
Yeah, I like your shirt too. That's a good shirt, man.
Yeah, that's nice. It's a cool design. Goes with the pump.
I know you'll be happy with your pump, and excited to see pictures of it when it gets dirty. Job site pictures, and do some job site stories from you. And,
it'll be clean. If anybody knows me, it'll be clean.
Yeah, bare bones concrete pumping, right?
Yeah.
Well, much success.
Thank you very much.
Talk to you soon.
It gets pushed by Sony. I'm in the middle like Moni in the press. Say that my own people disown me in the best way back.